bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from the acts of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabid.
On those doors. I can use that. This will help.